course. So as I have told the last devlog, I'm making YellowDream fun, and oh boy, did I get ideas. So the idea is to make YellowDream more open world, so you can take different paths, like Metroidvania. So you know, Hollow Knight, that's garbage. You know, Castlevania, garbage. But hey, what about Mike Adventures? Right. Mike Adventure is a really fun multi-genre game made by a guy called Phil the Indie. I recommend checking him out and maybe even subscribing. Now that we talked about Metroidvania games, let's see what I worked in YellowDream. So, in the last video I made the final boss harder as it wasn't even a challenge before. After that I made someone test it and he said it was a pretty good boss, so test checked. Very epic. The second thing I did was to add Mill Combat Pack. The animations are a little glitchy, but the boss still takes damage. And I mean, if boss takes damage, but the animations don't work correctly, that's amazing, so checked. Now,
hey guys, this is Donut's friend from the future. He forgot to say that he fixed the melee combat animation, or that melee combat thing. Yeah, so that's pretty cool, I guess. Anyways, now back to him.
The movement script is really bad and old, so I decided to juice it up a little and add some double jump ability. Pretty cool, right? And there we go, double jump ability is acquired. The last things I did was to add a little more particles because yes! Created some more easter eggs and with those check out of the list, you only need to work on some more level design, improve the graphics and some animations. So let's start co-creating a little. So here is what I did for now. It looks a little better, but it's still not perfect and we'll come to it back later, when we'll finish YellowDream. I hope it will be better than before. Make sure to check out Phil and, you know, subscribe and like or whatever other generic YouTubers say. Bye!